guitarist in position. Okay, now it's time to bring out the candidate for the blue party.
Okay, Steve.
Thank you, Mr. Yeah. Same question.
Go ahead.
great question, Bill. No, really, that is a fabulous question. I believe so hard in making Greekdom great again. I make things great all the time. I'm a rich guy, okay? So I know how to make money. Money makes things great. I will build a unity park for the Greeks. Benches, plaques, grills, forget it, it's done. And I'm gonna make LSU pay for it.
We'll now have a quick word from our sponsors and be right back with the lightning round. Stay tuned.
Wait, is that-
to seal their bid for the election, and then we'll move directly into the results. Best of luck, candidates.
Well, Bill, I'd like to first say that I don't even need any final comments. All my earlier comments were so amazing, everyone is definitely going to vote for me. But I'll hit the highlights. ISIS, Mexicans, walls, poor people, they're all losers, okay? Uh-oh. All terrible. I'm literally the greatest person ever, and when you vote for me, we'll win so much it's crazy. America.
Okay! Well, thank you for those interesting comments, Blue Party candidate. Now we'll have the final comments from a White Party candidate.
I know the polls say I can come off as fake, untrustworthy, and bought out by big businesses. Well, I can guarantee you that I am at least better than the other guy. I like to say that I care, I can understand where you come from, and I'm here to help. I ain't never had ish, but I can smash a bad chick quicker than you can count to six. You're my size, I break jaws. I get disrespected at all. I said that. It's cool, you don't want to talk about you. My speech is a little off tonight, so I'm just going to leave it there. Thanks, Bill.
Well, it seems like we're experiencing some technical difficulties with our teleprompters. Let's go ahead and clear the stage while we tally the votes. Luckily, there's a new digital voting system we copped from American Idol. Just because, you know, it makes much more sense. And just like that, the votes are in. I would like to thank all of you for coming out and witnessing history being made right here on this stage with the first ever 2016 Greek Dem elections. Without further ado, your 2016 Greek Dem elect is... Well, it appears more of you voted for the third party candidate.
These nuts.